come out of Castle Gardens and I'm looking at this red brick stately building across the road. And according to the plaque here, this was the home of Sir Richard Wallace, and I think that's what that memorial out in Castle Gardens was dedicated to, the one that I couldn't read. He's an MP, 1818 to 1890, philanthropist and art collector, built this house. Very regal, very stately. Don't see much evidence of, it might be taken over by Lisburn Tech.